We see nowadays in our society, many people are addicted with this habit of smoking, drinking, or even the school-going children have habits of pizza, burger, or even they smoke at times. So how to overcome them? Because their parents are already frustrated. They are putting all the honest efforts to get their child out of this particular negative habits. They will go to all sorts of psychiatrists. They will help the children to, they will enable the children, but still the children are not able to come out of that particular negative habit. What's the solution in that case? Well, NLP can help a person to come out of all sorts of addictions if the person desires to come out of it. In NLP, what we do is we reframe the mind of the particular child or a particular person who is addicted to a certain habit. We reframe his mind with few techniques, and one of the best techniques for that is anchoring, where we anchor his mind in such a way that next time if he lifts the bottle of the cold drink, he will get a strong visual, audio or kinesthetic feeling of maybe a choked pipe or the junk or the gunk in that pipe which is already rotten. Whatever we anchor at that particular moment while removing that particular addiction, that gets into his subconscious mind, and next time whenever he will lift the bottle, he will get a feeling of as if he is having that junk or the gunk in that particular rotten pipe. Anchoring actually helps you to make your beliefs in such a way that you will never get the same addiction again. You will never have a feeling to even lift that cigarette. You will never have a feeling to lift that cold drink bottle or eat that burger again. So anchoring can be used for removing the addictions. It can help you to imprint new thoughts. It can help you to imprint a new positive life. The goals whichever you want to achieve in your life, if you anchor a positive state of mind, you will always be ready to face the life for in a better way. You will be able to achieve your goals in the faster way. So stay tuned for the further videos on anchoring and NLP. Or else you can also log on to my website www.vivekmantri.com. You can call me on 855-109-9009. Thank you.